has come up with a stunning buzzer beater in the senior men's league with just seconds remaining on the clock. Thomas McClelland pulled off a superb hook shot from downtown to end the quarter. The City of Launceston player's performance has even earned him praise from the coach of the Jack Jumpers.
He's in the senior men's.
But okay. That's absolutely crazy.
Ed, could he potentially be a future Jack Jumper?
Well, if he does that consistently, absolutely. That's a heck of a shot.
That's bound to give Thomas some well-deserved bragging rights.